I'm feeling very refreshed after the 1 week off, so I've got three for you this Friday. We've got Enter Shikari featuring Big Narsty. Yes, Enter Shikari featuring Big Narsty. A band called Touts and Mr. Dukes featuring Charles Bradley. Lots of features, lots of great new music. Let's kick in. These guys are never content to sit still for too long. They're always pushing the boundaries, and that's what they're doing on this new track. This is Enter Shikari featuring Big Narsty and Supercharged.
Come from the mind, unity is power, and in this dark hour, progression is gonna take time, I'm a superstar.
These guys are a British institution by now. Honestly, somebody give them the keys to the kingdom. And they've brought one of the biggest characters in grime along for the ride on this track as well. And we're looking at you, Big Narsty. Initially, when I saw this written down on paper, I was like, who's been smoking what? How have these two got together on this track? And then the more you think about it, the more it makes sense. Because if you've seen Enter Shikari live, then you know. If you haven't seen Enter Shikari live and have heard their music, it is really, really intense. It is just full of power and vigor. And then you match that up with the energy the grime brings, and it's like bringing two worlds together.
We electrocute, we don't follow suit, we gonna shut the
job. This breakdown, this bit of the song. Congratulations, well done to whoever did the graphics on this one. You, my friend, are a don. It's so old school, it's part sci-fi, part comic book. Defo one for the nerds.
Heads up, they're gonna sabotage the plan now, we're in too deep.
These three kids from Derry are just about the most exciting young band in the country at the moment. This is punk rock, this is Touts and Political People. Okay, right, so full disclosure on these guys. I've signed them to my record label, Hometown Records, and honestly, I signed them because I saw them live and I have not been this excited about a young band in a long time. They're three teenagers, 16 to 19, from Derry in Northern Ireland, so they're pretty young and they're great for their age. And they're most at home putting the world to rights in these little 2 minute subculture anthems. You can hear what they're trying to do sonically. They like to build it up, they like to build it up, and then they like to set fire to it, pour diesel over it, and just jump on top of it. And in this single, Political People, they have got disaffected youth down to a T. If you, like many, are fed up with politicians and the hypocrisy and the phoniness, then you will connect with the song. The video was shot at their debut EP launch, which was in Derry to 400 screaming kids, and was directed by James and James, who followed the guys around with a 16mm camera for extra graininess. I mean, there was all sorts of stuff going on apart from the kids losing it to the music. There was headbanging, backstage they were just messing about, there was flying missiles. It's kind of everything that you want in a show. And when I watch back the video, I want to be the same age as those guys watching that band. Jack Steadman, I could kiss you on your big, lovely lips because this record is incredible. Obviously, you know Jack from Bombay Bicycle Club fame, but he's got a new project with him right now. It is called Mr. Dukes, and he has rolled in Charles Bradley to feature on this track. It is called Brent Green. This song just gives me so much life. It is elixir. It makes everything better. Can of Coke exploded in my bag and my laptop's drenched. Whatever. Tripped and banged my knee. Who cares? Crippling worldwide politics has got us all doomed. Well, that's okay, because ladies and gentlemen, we've got Mr. Dukes and Charles Bradley. Charles Bradley's feature on this is so ridiculously important as well. He's just got that old school retro hue to his voice. The video was directed by Anna Ginsberg and Parallel Teeth. Jack's been working with Anna on and off with projects and videos for quite a long time. They swirled up this idea of 60s psychedelia. And in this, we have got Jack embracing his newfound baldness, something that Jack made sure he got in the brief to the directors. And of course, we've got Charles in it looking suave, and the two guys are ready to go to a party. And that party is just swirling colours of pastels, and it's just pretty intense. It's very, very trippy. If you can't go-